Earth. It's funny. I remember it being this hot. Or overgrown.
Sorry! Snack time's canceled, fellas. Lousy piece of junk!
Talking to you.
Yeah.
welcome. Fun, but I got a friend to find. Oh, hey! I'm fine. Thanks for asking. You know, space has been pretty lonely lately. You wouldn't happen to be looking to join a team, would you? What the? Ah! Put me down, dude! Just what I need. Just a bad timing. Groot?
I am Groot!
You sure about that? And the Groot I know looks as fresh as a sapling compared to you. Really? Talk about bad timing! How the fuck, you stupid! Timing? Really? Great. Sucks for you. It's too bad. We would have made a great team. Sorry about that. I'm a little on edge. I just fought an evil version of my friend, not to mention the dinosaurs, and... Hey, are you... me? You're not evil too, are you? Not last I checked. Though I've got some ex-girlfriends who might disagree. But enough about me. The time has come for you to guard more than one galaxy. But... my team. I have to find them. Don't worry. No matter where in the universe you are, they'll find you. They always do. Okay. I'm in.
Wait, there aren't any dinosaurs where we're headed, are there?
Congrats! You've been upgraded from guarding the galaxy to saving entire dimensions. Earths from all sorts of universes are ready to collide. It's a total bummer. It's up to us to stop them. Well, us and about 1,000 other heroes. Welcome to Earth's last line of defense. Omega Flight.
Going where this man has never gone before.
Oh, it's you. Great.